Welcome to ADP's 2019 Meeting of the Minds.
The energy and excitement that we have building up to bringing our clients, associates, and partners together is really just something that you can't capture until you're there in the seat and experiencing it kind of firsthand. It's not only an inspirational event, but it's motivating. You have a chance to connect with other clients. You have a chance to connect with us. We have a chance to listen. They have a chance to learn. And I think the combination of all of those elements is really the magic of what Meeting of the Minds can do. What's in it for our clients is, again, the opportunity to connect with each other. You have people from different industries, different sizes, different vertical markets. As the world of work is changing, the pace in which we have to think and operate is changing as well. So when you come into Meeting of the Minds, again, it's not just sitting there listening to us talk, it's engaging. It's a two-way conversation. You're giving us insights, we're providing some insights back. And those are the things that we're hoping clients take back to the office and apply. And this is why it's a full circle. We're bringing everything to them to equip them to, again, engage with their associates, learn, and then grow as an organization. And our goal will be that if they're at Meeting of the Minds, that we've achieved that, that they've walked away with insights and perspectives that they can take into their organization and apply their best ability to get their job done. That's a home run to me.